If you ever need to take a snapshot of a drop-down menu or a window that goes away when you open the snipping tool, such as the menu that just disappeared on my screen, open the snipping tool, click the new icon like you're going to create a snapshot, hit your escape key on your Windows keyboard, drop the menu down, choose what it is that you're wanting to take a screenshot of, then press Control and print screen back again, and you can take a snapshot of the drop-down menu.